Hello and welcome to Channel 4 News. My name is Grace Gray and I'll be your presenter for today. Today I'll be telling you the top stories. Today's main story is the strange sighting of flying lily pads, which has been sighted falling from the sky beside Marina Bay Sands in Singapore. Today I have Pranab here with two of the key eyewitnesses, 76-year-old Susan and 28-year-old James. Over to you, Pranab.
Thank you, Grace. Hi, I'm Pranab with two key eyewitnesses. Seventy-six-year-old Susan and 28-year-old James. First up, we have James. Hi, James. What were your emotions when you saw this train sight?
Hi, Pranab. When I saw this sighting, I felt surprised and alarmed. It made me anxious and ill at the same time.
So what were you doing by the time they came by? Did you hear any noises?
Oh, nice question. It was about 11:30 and I just got from a long day of work. I was having pasta for dinner and I heard a pattering noise over the window. When I went over there, but nothing was there.
Thank you, Jane, for your information. Next, we have Susan. What were you doing around 11:30?
Well, I was reading my book and I must have fell asleep when the TV was off. My cat screeched and the TV was on. I thought someone had broken in, but then I realized the window was open and it could have just been a bird until this morning when I saw the lily pads.
Thank you, Susan, for your information. That's all we have here. Over to you, please.
This is Channel 4 News, over and out.